If we had a community choir, I would have loved to have done that Irish tune with the community choir, but when we did all this, we had 6-7 parts at one time. I hope you heard them all. Next up is we're going to have our junior high, senior high girls sing a tune that they picked. Enjoy.
Singing my life with this word. Dam, and I will be singing The Little Old Lady in Lavender Silk.
Blow, high blow, the tempest tear.
The first tune the junior high are going to do for you is called I See the Light, and we will have a solo. Thank you.
Thank you.
singing Orpheus with his lute.
Thank you.
can't remember if I put it on that copy or your copy, but I'd like the Rebel Voices to sing first instead of the concert choir. Concert choir will be following this. The Times Era Change-In is brand new. One of the kitchen ladies, last fall, goes, "Why does the choir do a Bob Dylan tune?" I'm like, that's a good idea. And I found this arrangement. I'm like, whoa, that's pretty good. That's pretty perfect for the Rebel Voices. And then at Christmas time, when we were caroling and we were coming back from the Fulda Nursing Home Assisted Living, I said, "Hey, you guys like Johnny Cash?" And the guys in the band go, "Yeah, Johnny Cash is okay." And I'm like, "All right." So I found a medley with some good old Johnny Cash tunes. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of rag cows he saw, a cloud through the ragged skies, and up the cloud he drove.
Their brains were still on fire, and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny, and their hot breath he could feel.
I was working with some flute players this week, but one had a pretty bad accident in the softball field, so she was unable to come tonight, Mary McNabb. And Elida said she'd fill in and play flute with the choir, and I'm going to play. This is Cross the Wide Missouri. And you get a real good taste of how classroom really, really goes, because usually I'm in front of the piano and I don't have an accompanist. I didn't have an accompanist this year, but Elida came in for the last... or, you know, like, week or once or twice before the concert here. So, please, before I forget, let's give Elida a huge round of applause.
Thank you.
senior high song, we added some more lady support and more guy support. And I hope you enjoy this beautiful traditional spiritual every night when the sun goes in. Doing the opening duo tonight for you is Torin Thunderhoff and Gabe Place.
Thank you.
from the bottom of my heart, thank you. Because on a Friday night, usually at 7 o'clock, I'm sleeping in my chair. So right after this, we will have awards. Get your cameras ready. All the people that went to solo ensemble will be singing. This song here that we're doing for you is gonna be for graduation. And it'll be 7 through 12 choirs. I hope you got my emails. Just in case you deleted that, go back in your delete box. And we need to be there at 2 o'clock on May 28th. Welcome to leave, but the solo ensemble people, please stay because we have awards and we'll go fast.